If I was Atlantis and you were the sea, I'd sneak up behind you and break your knees. I'd cut off your fingers and both of your feet. So you couldn't reach me, but you couldn't leave.